DiscoBreak.com. This is Heavy Rotation.
Thank you. what I want to bring back is the feeling. What we're coming back here with is what we left here with, plus the influences that we picked up from living where we've lived for the last 400 years or whatever. And now we're going to come back, and we're all going to listen to each other. And I know I'm going to go home knowing something. Just somebody asked me, what are you going to bring back? What I want to bring back is the feeling. The influences that we picked up from living where we've lived for the last 400 years or whatever. And now we're going to come back, and we're all going to listen to each other. And I know I'm going to go home knowing something. Just somebody asked me, what are you going to bring back? What I want to bring back is the feeling. The influences that we picked up from living where we've lived for the last 400 years or whatever. And now we're going to come back, and we're all going to listen to each other. And I know I'm going to go home knowing something. Just somebody asked me, what are you going to bring back? What I want to bring back is the feeling. The influences that we picked up from living where we've lived for the last 400 years or whatever.
l'une des plus prestigieuses petites formations du
Yeah. But jazz, in a way, has resurrected that process, which I call the jazz process. Now, jazz, as we tend to look at it, is a style. But I feel that jazz is not so much a style as a process of making music. Mm. It's the process of making music and to record it.
girls in there. One mad brunette at the bar, drunk with her boys. One strange chick I remember from somewhere, wearing a simple skirt with pockets, her hands in there. Short haircut, slouch, talking to everybody. Up and down the stairs they come, the bartenders and the regular band of Jack and the heavenly drummer who looks up in the sky with blue eyes, with a beard. He's wailing beer caps of bottles and jamming at the cash register, and everything is going to the beat. It's the beat generation, it's Bayat. It's the beat to keep, it's the beat of the heart. It's being beat and down in the world and like old time lowdown. And like in ancient civilizations, the slave boatmen rowing galleys to a beat. The servants spinning pottery to a beat. The faces open to anything, ready to introduce a new world, a shrug. The colored big tenor with the big tones blowing sunny stits clear out of Kansas City roadhouses. Clear, heavy, somewhat dull and unmusical ideas which nevertheless never leave the music. Always there, always far out.